Hello everyone, this is Meera Unnikrishnan working as a language facilitator with the Vidya Global Academy. I am here to familiarize a program that we have designed for the primary learners. It is a 1-hour session that happens thrice a week for 2 months. The program focuses on getting the child fluent in using the English language, and so the program or the course is tailor-made according to the requirement of the parent and the ability of the child. The training is done in such a way that the child gets to identify, or the child learns to identify the first letters, the spellings with phonetic sounds, and with punctuations, the parts of the sentences, etc. The children are also taught to read, write, and spell the sight words by the end of our program. Apart from all these, we also have this wonderful technique of maintaining a picture dictionary, where the child gets to draw or paste related pictures of the words that he has learned in class, and this is to make sure that the kids learn and make use of the words that they learn in the class. The passages and texts are chosen in a way that it interests the children, or it is chosen according to their interest, so that we can have their constant attention. And as mentioned, every passage or every syllabus or each class is designed according to the ability of the child, or how the child responds in the class, and so is the homework. It will also be provided according to how the child responds in the class. This course will be a wonderful experience for your child. So, and we promise that by the end of our program, the child will be much more efficient in using the English language. Thank you.